What's good, everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm back with parts. Hold on, let me see. I don't know, I don't remember. But anyways, we're back with another video. This is about to be a long video. We'll see, because I'm gonna fight the lizard. And I'm gonna get mad, but let's see, let's go!
Already! Stay still! Ugh! I saved you before! I'll save you again! I can cure you for good! Just meet me halfway here! Can't let his tail hit me again! I am not dying in a sewer! Could have finished this already! Stay still! I saved you before! I'll save you again! Thank you. for the rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now! This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back! Slow down! Officers, you're not helping! Are you kidding me, Connors? Gotta catch up to him! You know I don't want to do this! Just stay still! Hunters! Really? You asked for this! Hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. I don't have time for this! Connors! Here it comes! You can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa! At the top! Fly away! go. Is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once. Seriously? That tail is taking evolution way too far! Spikes are definitely sharp! You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once! Can't let him get close with those spikes! You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! There's scared of you, and you know it.
Smell!
injects the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. Makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connor's secured. The suit's still going strong, and apparently it's called a symbiote. Oh, and, it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. Looks like Howard could use some help.
Market, folks, involving the lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view, but lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older, well, am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the bejesus out of me? Well, fine, I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, it ain't no good. You can quote me. All right, kids, Danik out.
Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Got to wash the sheets at the house again.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Rag.
Stairs is my only shot.
Heading to the back.
Bench 2 report. What's the status?
Looks like it's not just fire from the air.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters. Perfect.
Oi! Freeze!
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Move to Belt H2.
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
What was that?
I'll see what that was.
Pete's still behind there. How do I get to that house?
My hunters, you have been stalked by that woman this whole night as you track the spider. When you find
gehört.
Where did he go? The window.
Peter, I need you to come.
I'm late. What the hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it.
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure. He stopped outside the Queensborough Tunnel. There are hunters everywhere.
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it. Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! I thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
For the Swiss suit today, it's gonna be this suit today. Let's get.
How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try.
Fine, never.
You know, we're making a lot of noise. Police will be here soon.
Is that fear?
I'm just giving y'all a heads up, you're gonna have an audience when you lose in a minute.
Keep going!
This might sting a little. You managed better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
Well, that's the ending of the video. So, I'll get